Wow, that's an impressive show. How many, Michael? And the sun comes out. Very good. Right, thank you all for coming. 21 or something, Michael. And particularly warm welcome to Her Highness over there, Jackie, making a welcome appearance after a year of desperate illness. So jolly glad to see you. Don't overdo it. And Michael, our leader, is now going to tell us where we're going to go.
Okay. Right, welcome to East Devon and Otterton. Warm welcome to all the new people that arrived. So thank you for the emails the other day. It's about a 4.5 to 5 mile walk today. Essentially, we're going to go over the Jurassic Coast. We're going to walk up the River Otter itself on the tarmac road to begin with. So keep your hounds on the lead for the first 10, 15 minutes.
Now, what have we got here? Oh, Basset's in the water. My word.
Look how fast he runs!
Got a chase. This mad dog here. Nobody owns this mad one. Is he all Walter? Walter. How old is Walter? 8. Right. We've got a swimming basset. Now, will Epic be left off? Let off the lead. Otter.
Oh my word! How strange! I use that key all the time when I'm dog walking. So it's really strange.
Lovely spot to stop. Shame about the caravans.
Go
on then.
It is
warm.
Coast path. When you get up to the top of this,
if you want
to see
the top
of this,
Ham Hill. My usual one. I don't really think it's that dangerous, to be honest, but. Hiya! Let you know that it's a coast path. Up on the cliff. Yeah. Nobody in swimming.
Stop.
Oh, they're all coming for a slap. Join in. No charge.
Oh, yeah.
Cheer up.
Oh.
Nice bit of beach. Can't get down to it, unfortunately.
He wants to get us looking weary. Pretend.
You could run, run.
Run?
Ever so good for you.
It is. Okay, you can stop now. Say.
Remember, who remembers that? 10 years ago. Is our leader tucking in? I have to make some comment about
some
the
comment. All the hills again. It's been a lovely walk. It's beautiful around here. Yeah. You've enjoyed your first walk. It's your first walk. It's not my first walk.
Tell me about your hound.
She's Boadicea.
Boadicea?
Boadicea.
Well, I've never heard of Boadicea, that's for sure.
Bo for short. And she's nearly two. Starting to hang a weapon. She's taken over our life, really.
Too many ways.
Now, why Boadicea?
Boadicea apparently means beautiful face in French, and when we first picked her, it had a beautiful face. Not sure whether that's correct.
And she's behaved herself?
Well, more or less, apart from knocking somebody over.
Shh, I'll let it edit that out. Didn't roll. Did yours roll?
She didn't roll. She did roll, but she didn't roll in anything that was smelly on the soil of it, because I can't smell anything.
Jolly good. Now, first time, it is your first time, isn't it? Sue, isn't it?
Yes, that's right.
You have to say something. Pass the test. How you like the walk?
Yes, enjoying the walk very much, and I shall definitely be here again.
Jolly good. What
Fantastic.
About your hound?
This is Bertie and Wellington.
The very good.
They're enjoying it too, aren't you?
They're calm. Did they roll?
Oh yes, Bertie's a prize roller. Wellington's quite angelic at the moment.
Angelic? Not a word we often hear.
He's quite angelic. Bertie's our naughty one, aren't you, Bertie?
Very good.
Very mischievous.
It is not raining. You can take your brolly. Spoil the fun.
Wow.
Now, as a non-Basset owner...
I am a non-Basset.
Oh, right, okay.
She's a surrogate one.
Any comments from the day? Rush home now and get at least one.
At least one what?
Basset owner.
Basset.
We've got one here. We're the babysitters.
Yeah, exactly. I know they're not yours, are they?
We don't need another one, thank you. I think anybody who's got more than one needs...
These head examined?
Yeah.
Matilda, come on, walk. Basset walk, see all your cousins. Let's put your lead on. Melody, you've got to stay here, because you're too young. All right, you can come later on.
Yes.
Matilda likes a walk. You've got to stay, whoops. You've got to stay here, Melody. Look after Granny, won't you?
Oh, thanks a lot.
All right, say bye-bye to Matilda.
All right.
Bye-bye, Melody. You stay there. Stay.
Right, Melody, what are we going to do? What are we going to do? Isn't it typical?